Are you excited or are you nervous about that?
I'm always excited. It's an annual rite of spring. The draft shakes the entire foundation of WWE. Everyone involved. It changes lives and careers. Mm-hmm. Can you imagine if McIntyre was drafted? That would mean the Intercontinental Champion and the United States Champion would both be on Monday Night Raw.
Well, I'm going to tell you something right now. Matt is, I don't know if he's blinded, but he's just completely disoriented.
Oh, nice side effect. Perhaps instinct alone for Matt Hardy. You see him just roll over into the cover and a kick out.
And Matt returning the favor. You saw the back of Drew McIntyre's head bounce off the mat. I think Matt has just been disoriented a little bit from those blows to the head, but he's coming back now.
Matt trying to get back into it. Here's a hook of the leg again on the Intercontinental Champion and a kick out by McIntyre. Drew McIntyre, the chosen one, only one official loss in his career. That was to The Undertaker last month.
Watch out here.
They're going for his maneuver there.
Nice move by Matt Hardy. Good counter.
Future shock and it would have connected. McIntyre would have put this one away.
That looked like he was going to go for the twist of fate there. Ooh. Oh, now both men face first into each other. Both addled. Yeah. What's their heads hit here, Bill? Oh, goodness.
Usually makes it quicker to the top rope, and he hit his head again. McIntyre hooks the leg and takes advantage. Drew McIntyre.